Andrew's playing. Andrew, where are you going? Woo! Hi. Hi, little bit. Here he is. Whee! Peekaboo. On a nice balcony up here on the second level, there's the lake. Ski boat. Smooth water. Oh boy. That's a big chair for you. Wow. Whoa. Uh-oh, I hear your sister. Let's see what... Who swings? Who is it? Whose is it? Six today? Six? Great. Hey, there's all the kids on the swing set. Well, hold on a minute and I'll help you, okay? Just a minute and I'll help you. Watch Taylor one more time. Alright, don't then. And I'll help you in just a minute. Taylor can do it. Okay, where are you at, Lauren? Whose house? Where? What state? Michigan? And how old? And what's going on today? What's the special day, Taylor?
My birthday.
6 years old. At 12 o'clock. So about another hour. And some of the kids will start showing up. Are you going the same amount yet? Gotta really pump. Whoa, I think Taylor's going a little bit higher. You better get pumping, Lauren. Cool place out here in the woods, on the lake. Where are you going? Whoops. Going in the woods? There's Rona, nice doggy. Nice Rona. Andrew, what do you think about Rona? That's a nice dog, isn't it, Lauren? Nice soft grass, isn't it, Andrew? That's nice soft grass. Okay, Rona's gonna go get her ball. You hope? Taylor, only a half hour till your birthday party. Some of the people are gonna get here. Oh no!
I'm stuck!
She's stuck in the net. Lauren, what are we gonna do? Huh? Oh, she got out. Good one. Jump in, Lauren.
I don't know that it feels.
Don't use
a. All the adults. House.
Too low? You want it that high?
Try it, Taylor.
Back up, you guys. Watch out. Let it swing.
Here you go.
Go. Let's see it.
Oh, you gotta hit it. Oh, you got it. Oh, you got it. It's coming at you. Oh.
Hit it, Lauren. You gotta hit it.
You gotta cook the sacks now.
Now, but if you want to remember what it was until.
Can you tell Lauren's up from Florida? Lauren, you need to take a turn too. Oh, keep swinging at it. Whoa.
Get it.
Whoa.
Take out that aggression, man. Daddy, you tell me to go to bed. Tell me I can't watch that show.
Oh. Hit it hard. Whoa, good one.
Oh, not three.
Hey, wait a minute. Time out, Mike. Four,
okay.
Wait a minute, kids.
You got one. Hit it.
Oh, it's right there. Oh.
Whoa.
Right there.
Oh.
Oh, you
can't
where it is.
Here comes Andrew.
Ah, pretty good.
Here it comes.
Found ya. Grace, what did I tell you?
Careful, what?
We should block all day.
Anything yet?
A different dinosaur they don't know, and they only know.
The horses are afraid?
Yeah, but I'll get them to tell you that you're just watching them here.
Well, you gotta tell me that first in the camera. What are you gonna do? And what am I? Just a person making a film of the movie, right?
Right.
Of the parade. Andrew's in the parade too. Come this way. Have Andrew come this way.
He's gonna go in the garage.
Come sit in the chair like Jerry's kid was, and I'll put their pictures next.
Oh, Mary, hi, pose, look how skinny Mary is, let's see that profile, Mary, that flat little tummy, hi Grandma,
hi.
Grandma's setting the table for dinner, Mary's doing the Pulp Fiction dance.
Uh-oh, you're blurry. I don't think... There you go. Hi, Frank.
Hi.
How old are you now, Frank?
I'm 14.
He's a big boy now.
Now who's gonna see this one?
My mom, my dad.
Oh, hey, John and Linda. Say to Vanessa. Move the camera, Christy.
Hi, Proby. This is Lauren's favorite person in the house.
Dear, I know you have been ever so...
Last full day here. There's the kids swinging on the swing set, having a good time. Lauren loving all these woods around here. Fairly smooth water for the ski boat, but no driver. Later this afternoon, we'll be out there hitting the water. Isn't this a nice place to play with socks? Who, me? Yeah. Go bike riding? Whee! Think he wants to go. Taylor, let's see how that new bike works for your birthday. Coming down the hill.
Woo!
Don't run anyone over. Go. Oh, let him go, Alden. Okay, Herc, push it. Push it, Andrew. Go frontwards. Oh, there he goes. Hey, dude. Whoa.
I hear it.
It's not an owl.
Alden.
Careful.
You're not going. There's Lauren getting ready to get started on her bicycle ride. I'll practice a little bit.
Yeah, I'll leave it there. I'll get it on the way back.
There she is, riding. goes by herself riding a two-wheeler. Yay. What she did on her summer vacation.
Okay. Great job.
Hey, Andrew. Are you... Hi, Aunt Colleen.
Andrew.
Hi, Christy.
Let's see that hat. The hoodie. Can we zoom in? Wait, let me zoom. Cool hat. And the blowfish. Tom's riding by herself. Let's see. There she is, riding with the rest of the big kids. Hi, Lauren. Look at how far she's riding. Doing a good job. Don't.
Okay, put your brakes on the top.
Whoa.
Good. Lauren, that is great.
Here's all Lauren's toads she's been catching today. There's a great big one. And then we got a whole bunch of little ones. You don't like it in there too much. There's a little one. And a whole bunch of little ones over here. Last day at the Dow House. Nice little shack. And the dock. Lake, island. Ski boat. And where did you catch them?
Here.
Over by the side of the house?
Yep.
Let's see what he does. Oh, he hops. Mm-hmm. Whoa, he's coming right towards me.
There
you better get him.
I can get him.
Hurry and catch him.
I know how, Dad.
Well, you catch him. Hurry up. Get right down there where he's hopping and catch him. Oh, don't be scared of him. Catch him. He's coming over by me. Hurry, get your hand right on him and pick him up. Squeeze him and pick him up. Get him. Pick him up.
He's gonna die if I squeeze him. Got him.
Oh man, what a frog. Where are you keeping all those toads? Come here. Bring them up closer so I can see them. Don't touch the camera with them, but just get them nice and close. Come on. Okay. Whoa. Does he say rabbit?
Not really. He doesn't know. He can't.
I bet at
right
nighttime
now.
He would croak.
Oh, yeah. That's because he eats buggy.
Okay. You gonna put him back in with all your other toads?
Yes.
You got a lot of small ones in there, too, don't you?
Yeah, and I got a teenager.
A teenager frog and a lot of babies?
Yeah.
And that one's an adult, right, that you had?
Right, well, yeah. All right.